keep your cool. Here we go.
Bring it.
Let's finish this. Too bad. Not bad.
Not so bad! You wanna come in here, you'll need to provide due compensation. You again? Oh, shit!
friendly order.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No.
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad.
We need able-bodied men and women.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got. Godspeed.
This is about all I could carry. Don't push yourself.
This is bad.
God damn it all! My family didn't deserve this!
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I could use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can rest easy, folks. We can assure
you. Listen, Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
Someplace new and start over.
Hey, where do you think
I hadn't made it out here?
Don't say that. Things will work out. They always have.
I suppose you're right. The house was pretty old.
Again?
That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
A little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound?
Tifa.
Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Thank you. Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet? Not going down without a fight. Think they dug halfway to hell. Duh! You really want to throw down with me? See ya! Oh, we're done here.
Down.
Tifa! Hey, Tifa! You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you. I'm sick of this shit. Damn things are everywhere.
But did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worked, didn't it? Bang, bang! Got you sleeping! Ah! Got on for a serious ass! Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
I gotta climb another damn ladder. Yeah!
Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him.
Catch you sleeping? Stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this? Barret!
Jesus!
Okay.
I think so. Come on.
late to the party and you giving me orders? How'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can leave that kind of mess.
Oh, God. Were those...
people?
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. We stop now. They'll never let us live it down. so we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it?
Oh.
I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please... She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet, it's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You you'll come back. Right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay. You can go.
Tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
boy, do I have some news for you!
It won't work anytime soon, so might as well drink.
The office must be...
And it's a short! So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever. So we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
And now, the latest on last night's terrible tragedy.
I bet they're coming for us next!
At an emergency press conference...
Looking for a new weapon?
Did a plate really fall? World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
They did mention the Ender City even once.
How far could they have gone? Oh, Cloud, have you seen the kids? I haven't seen them since. If you do happen to run, I can describe them if it had happened.
Don't worry.
Just stay calm and wait, okay?
Yes. Of course.
Koopo.
Leaving already? You can do it! Come on!
Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time for our favorite game, Whack-A-Box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't training us for anything. So we decided to whack monsters instead.
Wow, that sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not! We've all put up much better scores than you since we started. So why don't you try beating us before you talk?
Get ready.
Always looking for more Whack-a-Box Whackers.
now.
Hey, I know you. You're Aerith.
I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best. You haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds. I could make more.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Said you're a merc, and it won't listen. I hate the poor things were so startled by that plague. I'm sure they're around here.
Worried about them, huh?
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told. They'll come on home once.
Moment of your time, good sir.
Oh, hello there. It is a...
The Daily Buzz.
Well, yes, that's fair. But... curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief... is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo! Yes! That Angel of the Slums! So, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
That's all I needed to know. Here, you can have this. It's a map to the Angel's very own secret hideout.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And
Then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. Everyone disappeared.
Heads up.
Why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Miss Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smart asses. Good hearts.
I got your number.
Up a good sweat.
No holding back. We're done.
No way.
Was never in doubt.
Oh, I know you. You're that merc, the one everyone in town's been talking about. Take a deep breath and calm down, kiddo. I'm Mireille. Just another old woman who likes to talk and loves to listen.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that guild is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Right, back to this rumor. Word on the streets is the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat, girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand. That journalist's a real pain in the ass.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
First it was the reactors, now the fight.
What were you thinking? Stupid, stupid, stupid! Cool. Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm, trying to get out of town for, reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged! She took it! Took it all, man! I tried to chase her down, I really did! But she was real fast-like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro.
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I want to get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah, she was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
You know how many allowances this one stupid ticket cost me? And I was looking forward to my first train.
Looked like she was hurt real bad, so I stopped to help.
Please, please be alive.
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
ready? Here we go. See ya.
Ain't no thing. Ain't got nothing on me. Check this shit out.
Okay.
Going in.
Enough. Not bad. Allow me. You're done. It's over. Bundle up.
No thanks.
Enough.
Asshole!
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
This won't take long.
That's all.
Here we go. See ya.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
No problem!
All right.
Going in!
Enough.
Too late! No surprises there.
I've got a sister who lives topside in Sector 7.
Due to the plate collapse, train service has...
Dad looks pretty worn out.
Don't have a chance!
Yeah!
Suck it!
Yeah.
Get ready.
Not bad!
Would kill for a shot.
What? It wasn't me! You've got the wrong girl! Never committed a crime in my life!
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Ooh, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like...
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking. Shinra's after me.
So from them, too.
No. Well, yes, sort of. And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal, anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, please. Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! And then who will protect me? I can't handle this on my own!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal! Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Coliseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess. You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
a panic attack. It'll pass.
Happened to me before, too. You're gonna be fine. Just breathe in and out.
Hey, what's going on, dude?